Hello guys, today I'm going to do a sketch factory, because I don't know what to do. So I made a new sketchbook from 2 weeks ago, and I hope you enjoy. So here's my sketchbook. I have stickers, that thing came off, because there was a sticker of bananas, and I lost it. I love it. So yeah. Let's get started. Okay, so here's my paper bag. That's my gum stuff. Okay, so let's open my sketchbook. And also my nails are really short, because I'm a nail biter. Who thought of that? Also, there's background noise, so just ignore that. Okay, so let's get started. I'm so confused because I keep mistaking in my camera. So, here is a note from my sister. And a birthday card. Made from printer paper. Okay, so. Here's the first drawings I made. This was when, on my birthday, when I got it. This was the next day. So, they're so quiet, food and stuff with faces. I know that's weird. And also, I have my Totoro. I love Totoro. My camera keeps turning my phone, actually. When I pause this video, because every time I'm like, so, yeah. Okay, now let's move on to the next page. Okay, here's Fuzz. Why is that a thing? I don't know. I never finished this, but they were my tsum-tsums that I got for my birthday. So, I'm at my grandma's house in San Antonio. Hey, look. In my house, like 5 hours. It's a 5-hour drive here, so here is this. It was Winnie the Pooh, Zuzu, the plushie, and I have it on the wall. I never took the tags off because like my mom said. And I still have the box. That's what's hanging. I did this with nail polish because I had no paint. I couldn't do the acrylic paint because it won't match. Next one. I was practicing on fur. I'm not really good at fur, so. Here's the next page. I also have that toy that I drew this on. It was a fox enchantment. I also did a video on that you can check out. You can check it out. I might put the link in the description. Yeah. I'll show you the toy. Because I put it in here for no reason. Not smiling with a tongue or something sticking out. It looks sad. It looks sad. So, I'm not being so loud in here. That's why the audio is so bad because I don't want to interrupt. So there's that. I stopped signing my name because I was too lazy. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I just found this triangular ruler and I drew lines with it. Here's one of the bunnies. I think it's bad. But you think it's good. Like, I don't know what these legs. Here, I'll show you the legs. They're like nubs. And that's just like a little oval with nubs. and I don't know where the tail placement is. This. What is it? So that's just weird. And I have that Hawaii alligator I copied off from a Google image. Yeah, because I'm like that. So I started to practice eyes, and I seriously never do it on this side. But once I'm done doing it on the right side, I can do it on this side. So I will have to waste it. Well, I waste it once I finish it. So yeah. So I'll start the eyes, so you'll see like 6 more eyes in this page. Actually 5. There's this one, and there's that one. And you'll be amazed once you see the human body parts. Mostly of the face that I made. Because I'm so bad at hair. Trying to blend in from a video, but it never worked. And my grandma has 5 dogs, so. I tried to make my own character, but I scribbled it out because it was so bad. My dog is barking. I mean, not my dog. My grandma's dog is barking. Let's just move on. So, here, I did little emotions, which they're all happy. So that's like little emotions. It's one emotion. And here, I finally made my characters. So, here it is. Violet. And Penguin, because it looks like a gentleman with the hat on. And this is inspired by Casey Gold, because she has Patch, aka Patch of Fur. I have a sad toilet paper roll. I don't know what that's for. I just randomly did that. Why? Okay. Turn your volume up to loud because you can barely hear me. Okay. I did a video on this, and also our previous upload was thank you. And whoever subscribed, thank you. Shout out to you. I was looking at our notifications, but I couldn't find it. I couldn't find the person who did that, so yeah. So here's the comics. It's called Calm Miss. I made because I missed the C because I was typing too fast. That's what I do for the C. I misspelled things. He's doing this. He's actually doing this. So he's not flexing. He's doing this. I tried to do hand curves. So. Also, here's something. I drew Violet as a human. And her face is tilted. And I also did Penguin as a little boy. He has a cape. But he's not old. He's just being a okay. And I did that because I just found Mickey Mouse. Cross the road for figure. So much better. But just ignore it. I'll try putting music when I'm editing this video. Yeah. So that's weird. I just put two top hats on him. Why couldn't I just put a headband? I'll make it a little scary. Dude, why didn't you just put a headband in there? I'm just trying to make things better. That's such a bad scoot. Let's just move on into more drawings. This is the baddest drawing. This is not the baddest drawing. I made these lightly sketched mountains, so... And here's some exciting news for Pangolin and Violet. I mean, it's so sassy. But I'm just wearing a moon shirt and black jeans. And I'm also laying on a blanket. New plant. They have a new plant. You don't know their name yet, but you'll find out. There's water in it. I can never get it. Chill with it. Be cold with it. I did that because I was outside on a little chair swing thing. It's not like a swing set, but a chair swing thing. And it was windy and it was cold. I was wearing sandals. No, not sandals. My brother's flip flops. And a t-shirt with no jacket. So be cold with it. Her name is... Wait, it's a girl? Yes. Mary! And she just fell down. And it's just like a crime scene, but with hair. She fell down. She's like... Okay, This video is already 12 minutes in. I'd be happy if it was 12 seconds. Mary! No! What am I doing with my face? Yes! And I did this in the trunk of the truck. During our trip to here. You'll be surprised by the next page, not this one, because I was practicing my hand body parts, but my grandma has no dogs. So I drew a dog, and she doesn't have that kind of dog. Okay, so, the first page into the intro of my human body parts, actually they're just facial things, because I don't want to draw the body and hands because I'm bad at it. So, that is bad. What is that? What is that curve? I tried to do like this anime eye thing. I don't know. And the lips. What is that? And the nose! And then I was trying to do side angles. Because this one was after, so that's like the first page. No. Okay, so. I was practicing it. I tried to do a tutorial. I did half of the tutorial. Not even half, some of the tutorial. In the eye. And here it is. There you go. Are you pleased? Are you pleased? I did half of the eye in the tutorial, which is the eye shape, the eye pupil, and eye thing. And there, that's a female eye. I cannot draw males. And in another drawing, I think after these two pages, it looks like a female eye, but with low lashes. And I'm like not looking at you because I have to do this, but I'm not really comfortable because I'm just looking at my phone top. Okay, we'll speed into the video. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Turn on notifications if you want to. And bye.